In this tutorial, I'll show you how to export a transparent video in Premiere Pro. The first thing you want to make sure when exporting a video with a transparent background is that your scene is in fact transparent and doesn't have any layer in the background. If you click on the wrench icon under the preview, then enable transparency grid. If you see this pattern in the background, that means it is transparent and we can proceed with the export. Now, by default, you will be exporting an entire timeline, or we can select just a part of it by moving the time indicator to where we want to begin the export, then press I on a keyboard to set the endpoint. Then move to where you want to end the export and press O on a keyboard to set the out point. Now we've selected this part of the timeline and we can export just that. To do that, we go up to File, Export, and select Media, or we can use the Control M shortcut. Then in the Export tab, we're going to click on Format, scroll down, and select QuickTime. Then we're going to set Video Codec to Animation, then set Depth to 8 BPC plus Alpha, and this plus Alpha setting is what allows us to include the transparency data in the video. Then we select the Output folder and click Save. Then we click on Export. Then open the output folder and here you'll find a video with your .mov format. But keep in mind that regular players will not be able to play this video. But if you add it back to Premiere or other editing software, it will play just fine. So back in Premiere, I have a regular sequence with a simple video playing. So I'm going to add our transparent video we've just exported to the above track. And we can see that it plays completely fine and doesn't have a background.